There you go, Azura. No pictures, but plenty of data and maps. Knock yourself out.
But it's an island. How the hell do you hide an island?
Some kind of shielding device. Wow, an artificial hurricane around the island. It looks like the only way in is to go under it.
Well, there's an old sub laid up at the shipyard in Endeavor.
All right. Baird, Cole, you go find reinforcements. Sub or no sub, we'll be screwed if we don't get some backup. We need transport, weapons, and anyone who can fight.
I know one place we can look.
I'm not going back there. Hate this stupid city.
What's his problem?
Long story.
Only cog soldiers are this noisy.
Paddock?
That sidearm can go back where you found it.
We need some help. And a boat.
Then come with me.
Welcome to beautiful Halvo Bay.
This city's been deserted for years, which is how we like it.
Who's we, exactly?
Come on, I'll show you.
So, no one ever filled that hole in, huh?
Around here, we call that hole Kilo.
Yeah. Nice to know you can keep a secret, Paddock. How did that get there?
Tidal wave, after you sank Jacinto. The wave was 20 stories high. Carried it in from offshore. That's where we're headed.
That your place?
For the moment, yeah. Something's ahead.
Grab what those!
Grubs. Look at them.
Not exactly stealthy, are you?
Fire in the hole! Down in front!
You want some?
Everybody move now!
Quick, into the service station at the bottom of the street!
Go, go! Bob and weave, Bob and weave!
Go, go! Don't get hit!
Tell me again, why we wear all this armor?
Well, at least we're not dead.
Look around for a switch to move these heaps.
Anybody see a switch?
Yeah,
That's not moving.
Is this fog normal?
Nothing here is normal.
Am I the only one that hears that?
Since when is Halvo Bay a ticker preserve?
This never happens to me when I'm alone.
Through the gates.
Panic, we headed for that rig, right?
Stop whining. It's closer than it looks. Just keep moving.
Cover now!
Where have they been hiding?
Come on, it's this way.
So who are your people these days, Paddy?
One of the reasons people come here is that no one asks them who they fought for.
Okay.
Any way through that mall?
There are at least 20 ways through, if you are quiet.
You kidding? Subtlety's our specialty.
The power's out. Something must have happened to our generator. It's around here somewhere.
Guess he got lonely. Poor guy.
There we go. All right, let's fire this thing up.
This door gives us access to higher ground. Might be good if there's trouble.
I thought this place was abandoned!
Keep moving!
Anyone at my camp is hurt!
Hey, how is this our fault?
We haven't had focus here. All of you, this way!
The mortars have us pinned down! Take them out! Keep coming!
Hey, I think that's all of them.
Hey, always use more.
Digger!
Carmine, you don't say that's all of them until you're absolutely sure that's all of them.
We're getting close to the rig. Stay on me.
I'm out of ammo. Dibs!
At least things are still quiet at our doorstep. My camp is just beyond that gate.
That looks, welcoming.
Yes. We have wine and cheese waiting. Now get inside.
Neither of them had a can opener.
Hello?
So, nobody watching the door paddock?
There should be a guard here.
So, are you guys stranded?
Everyone here fought for something. No stranded here.
Who are you fighting for now?
Don't ask stupid questions.
Wow, they put on a real welcome home party for you, Paddock.
Be quiet. Something is very wrong.
So, how close is this boat you're gonna give us?
Please shut up for a second, okay? We need to head toward the rig.
What the hell?
Whoa, something scared these people.
Why would they do that?
Whatever happened, they decided that dying together was better than the alternative.
Somebody else tell me they heard that.
This is not a good sign. Those generators are usually good for several days.
Paddock. What's going on here?
What the fuck are you doing?
Oh no!
I think they're rampant humans!
They're not human! Not anymore! I'll have to open this myself.
If it's still locked, that means it...
I know what it means.
Shh! Did you guys hear that?
Your house is like a horror movie. Well, looky what we got
through
here.
Through those doors.
I'm getting a little lost in here, Paddock.
There's a lift on the roof that takes us to the emulsion rig deck.
Don't do it, man!
We can take that up. The control room's at the top of the rig.
Let's get up there.
Whoa, is this thing coming down?
That's normal, believe it or not.
More emulsion. No wonder everyone here got sick.
There should be gas masks in those lockers.
That shit is toxic, Paddock!
Just keep moving!
More of those things! We're cut off! Back around the other way!
We need to get to those damn lockers!
The lockers!
Get those lockers open now!
That's better. Now how do we get out of here? There is a stairwell in the corner. Follow me, downstairs.
What, where the things are coming from?
I thought a grub killer would be a little braver than that.
Hey, those things aren't grubs.
Unfortunately, you're right.
Oh!
Now where?
To the top deck. Not much farther, I promise.
Okay, masks off. We're clear.
Still no one. Please, let's hope some have made it.
The emulsion leak got worse, and people started getting sick. Doc thinks it's a virus of some kind. As of tonight, we've got almost 150 casualties. The rest of us have moved offshore. Major Paddock is still unaccounted for. If you're listening to this, head to the main deck and fire the flare gun. If we can, we'll come for you.
There's access to a heavy weapons locker up here somewhere. If you find it, take whatever you need.
I don't know about you, but I like my weapons like I like my lady, son. Heavy and loud.
When in doubt, push the button. Persistence pays off, usually.
Like someone left you a message, Paddock.
Someone survived, then.
And the king is up!
If any of my people are alive, they'll respond.
Yeah, same thing goes for the Locust.
What if nobody sees it?
Everybody's going to see that.
There!
At least some of them made it. That's something. We got company! Defend this deck!
Not the kind of air support I was hoping for.
Yeah? Bring them on!
This isn't going to be easy, you know.
He doesn't exactly have the hammer down.
He's coming as fast as he can.
Well, it's not like we're in a hurry or anything.
Not yet. I made a promise to my friends here.